We've heard of movies being filmed in New Mexico, but now a video game is being developed here. The New Mexico Film Office says the video game Xenotheria is being made in Las Cruces. The game is a science fiction role-playing video game developed for computers and gaming platforms. It's being produced by Ganymede Games, a game studio in Las Cruces. The film office says the gaming industry is an important sector of the industry in New Mexico.